Breaking from the Pennsylvania Department of Health, yet another record daily increase in the number of coronavirus cases. Today, another 5,900 people were diagnosed with COVID-19. That brings the Keystone State's total number to just over 275,500 cases.